Welcome sa ato ang mathematics tutorial. Ang ato ang math problem for today is about arithmetic mean, median, mode, variance, and standard deviation. So para masugdan nato na ato ang sugdan sa usa ka problem. So ang problem nato kay natay set of numbers. Okay, so we have following set of numbers: 5, 6, 8, 4, 10, and 3. So ang atong pangutana diri is to determine the arithmetic mean, second to determine the variance, and third to determine the standard deviation. So natay tulo ka pangutana. So atong unahon si arithmetic mean. So si arithmetic mean, sayon ra kayo ang iyang formula. So AM stands for arithmetic mean equal to the summation of all numbers or set of numbers then over the number of set of numbers or the frequency. Then muna na siya ang arithmetic mean. Therefore, arithmetic mean is equal to 5 plus 6 plus 8 plus 4 plus 10 plus 3. Then all over 6. Meaning i-add na lang na si babaw. And after ma-add, i-divide og 6. So kung imo lang i-add ng ibabaw, mukam up na siya og 11, 19, 23, 33, 36. So 36 ng numerator, then 6 ang denominator. So atong i-divide, it will equal into 6. So ang atong arithmetic mean is 6. Now let's proceed to variance. Now ang atong variance, ang formula, is the summation, take note on this one, variance. The summation of x minus the mean, or should I say arithmetic mean, then raised to the power of 2. Ang balikon, the summation of the quantity. Nakatay nalimutan nga term, quantity, kanang naka-open parenthesis or close parenthesis. So, the summation of the quantity of the x, which is ang matag number, minus the arithmetic mean. So, na naman tayo arithmetic mean, 6, di ba? Then, raised to 2. So, ang itong buhato natin is matag-usa nga set of numbers or matag-usa nga number, di ba? So, una, 5, atong minusan sa 6, then atong i-power of 2. Plus, kay summation man, so na'y plus. 6 minus 6, then raised to 2. So, node is plus 8 minus 6 raised to 2, plus 4 minus 6 raised to 2, plus 10 minus 6 raised to 2, plus 3 minus 6 raised to 2. Then, ayaw kalimti ang all over 6. So, basically, ang ato ang formula is the summation of the quantity of x minus the arithmetic mean raised to 2, that being powered by 2, all over n. So, atong i-simplify. So, 5 minus 6, 1 mana raised to 2. So, 1 raised to 2 is 1. Plus, 6 minus 6 is 0. 0 raised to 2, of course, 0. Now, plus 8 minus 6, that's 2 raised to 2, that's 4. Dayon, plus 4 minus 6, that's negative 2. Negative 2 raised to 2, that's positive 4. Plus 10 minus 6, that's 4 raised to 2, that would be 16. 4, 8, 12, 4, 8, 16, sato. Plus 3 minus 6, that's negative 3 raised to 2, that's positive 9. So, all over 6. So, you add up everything in the numerator. I-add mo tanan. 1 plus 0 plus 4 plus 4 plus 16 plus 9. So, that's 5, 9, 29. Wait, 29, 30, 34. Right, 34. 34 divided by 6, that would equal 5.67. So, our variance is 5.67. Pwede ninyo i-recheck sa inyong calculator. Now, number 3, ang ikatulong pangutan na standard deviation. So, ang atong formula sa standard deviation is standard deviation equal the square root of the summation of the quantity of x minus the arithmetic mean that being powered by 2 all over n. So, atong ipakita sa, makita ninyo sa atong video, muna siya, kung naglibog mo sa the way na pagbasa na ako. So, same regapon earlier, since naanatay ang standard deviation kay square root ra sa variance. Salakto pa ka istorya. Ang formula, kung inyo nabantayan sa standard deviation kay i-square root ra ninyo ang atuang variance. So, meaning the square root of 5.67, that would equal into 6. Alright? So, the square root of the variance is 6. Therefore, the standard deviation of these set of numbers is 6.